This is his first year in competitive pro stock. Came up from the super farm and then the limited pro stock ranks. The old school 60-30.